here, seconds after the big win, after the big fight. Cable? Cable?
He wants to come on your live.
Cable?
Ah, quiere salir en el live.
We're waiting for Robert and Pita and Joshua Franco to come back
right now
from the room. Seconds after the fight.
Oh my God! Is that Hook?
What's up, George? Yeah,
what's up?
Kobe! 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 So this is what's going on over here. Behind the scenes after the win. Alexis, you ready to get back to work? Are you pumped up? Are you guys gonna train tonight? When you get home?
Hey.
Shape is fine.
Huh?
I'm excited for you when Joshua won.
Say it again?
How excited were you when
Doctor? Damn, man, stupid excited shit. I was fucking yelling. That's well deserved, man.
Where did you rally at? They're gonna be down any second though. So Dr. Franco did the impossible, a 10-1 underdog, and he shocked the world. Louis came close. Did a great job. Louis did great too.
Hell yeah, he did. That's all his fight too.
And who fought last week from RGBA? Oh, Biggie. So there you have it. Stay tuned. They're gonna come out of this elevator. All right, guys, stay tuned. We're gonna have all the updates from Vegas. Lots of great moments. VegasNewsReporting.com. Money Take Back Reporting.